The nomination process for a lifetime appointment to the Supreme Court is often a challenging one. That was true last year when President Trump nominated Justice Neil Gorsuch, who I voted for. That was also true this year with Judge Kavanaugh when there was so much partisanship and anger in the process. I believe the process was unfair to everyone and unnecessarily divided the country. Now that the Senate has confirmed Judge Kavanaugh, I am very hopeful for his success and for him to join the other justices to make decisions based on the Constitution, our laws, and their collective wisdom. Our country needs that today more than ever.